Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and today I'm back with more NHL 17 news in the way of a gameplay improvements trailer. Yes, they've released this just this afternoon, just a little bit ago. The biggest focus in this trailer being on the net battles, which you see some mocap going on for right there, and how it translates into in-game action, as well as the work they've done on the goaltenders. They talk about that a lot too. It's kind of cool that not only do they put the cinematic gameplay in here later on in the trailer, there is some actual gameplay look. So we'll take a look at that. But the goalies are looking nice with their ability to stand tall and make saves, make themselves big right there, even when they're down on the ice. And they're talking about all of the signature stances they've put in for, I think they said, over 40 goaltenders in the league. So you get those little nuances that make a goalie actually look like their real-life counterpart. Now here we are seeing just a little bit of the actual gameplay, just a little tease of it. Not a whole lot. Most of it is the cinematic replay variety up in tight looks like this. But it is looking pretty good. And now I must say, I was interested to see what we would be seeing out of the net battles. And this looks pretty sweet. The ability to spin off your defender right there, maybe just push him off a little bit to get in position to make a tip or make a screen in front. So anything that translates into more in-zone offensive play, working the puck around, trying to win those net battles and get tips in front, that feels more like real hockey to me, as opposed to the end-to-end rush all the time, only being able to score on breakaway kind of things. And I know the series has gotten better and better at that as we go. It's come a long way from like your Sega Genesis days where it was all just rush up and down the ice and do one-timers, but this is a very nice development here, these net battles. They look really nice when they are actually playing out here. I love when you see a guy spin off his defender and really work hard. It'd be like posting up in basketball. I mean, it's one thing to just stand there and occupy space, but when you can actually actively work to get yourself open, to get your stick free and maybe make a tip, that is pretty cool. So I'm liking what I'm seeing from that. I'm liking what I'm seeing from the goaltenders so far. Anything that gives us more options and types of saves we can make is going to just make the gameplay feel that much more organic as we go along. So hopefully that really is the case, and it's going to feel that way. Have a lot of neat new saves in the game, have a lot of new scenarios for stopping the puck. So we see a lot of things being addressed here as far as just the little gameplay nuances, and it's cool to see that they're bringing this to us now. The game releases September 13th, I believe. There's going to be a open beta that you can sign up for if you haven't already. That's going to start July 28th. I'm very much excitedly looking forward to getting hands-on time with the modes that are given to us, at least in the beta, and checking out the gameplay firsthand. It was really cool that they did that last year. I thought that was a good way to go to do their stress testing and whatever else they wanted to do and get it out there for the public to get their hands on ahead of time. And you know, if you're not going to release a full-blown demo for people to download, that's the way to go. Do a beta. Let people try it out, and you know, obviously it's helping them as well. So I am very much looking forward to getting hands-on with that July 28th. That's later this month. You guys signed up for the beta yet? You guys excited for that? Are you excited for what we're seeing here for gameplay additions in NHL 17? What stands out to you the most? What strikes you the most from the footage you're seeing today? Is there something that kind of caught your attention and you're like, wow? They also did show a couple of the new celebration animations towards the end of this trailer. If you catch it real quickly, they're there. There was also one that was posted, I don't know, it was a week or two back off of the NHL 17 Twitter, probably on their Facebook as well. It was on one of the two. It was on social media. It had Brent Burns doing what looked to be almost like a headstand. I'm like, oh, okay, they got kind of outrageous with some of the celebrations, but you know that's going to be fun when you're playing like EASHL and guys score on you and they get to rub it in with some really sick celebrations. You know, I'm for over the top once in a while. It's kind of fun. Obviously, you're not going to see a lot of NHLers doing headstands after goals, but it's still kind of fun in video game land to be able to do those things. At least have it in your arsenal at your disposal. You see the little, almost like a moonwalk there, playing the air guitar. Yeah, there's some sweet ones there. Push-ups. So the Sellies have taken a step up as well. Looking really nice on the presentation, on the gameplay elements. Look at that hopping puck right there. And again, just those little net battles I think are going to be kind of fun to play out this year. So, all right, I'm liking what I'm seeing so far. I want to know what you guys think. NHL 17, is it shaping up to be the game you want to see right now? Is there still something you're waiting and holding out on for to know and to see firsthand before it'll be a buy for you? Are you all in on NHL 17 like I am? I'm excited. I can't wait for the beta. I can't wait for the release. And I think it should be a lot of fun. I'm really looking forward to getting my hands on what should be the revamped franchise mode, formerly be a GM mode. But the ability to take a team to a new city, I think, is kind of intriguing. Do a design and a rebrand from the ground up as far as uniforms and your arena, all that. I'm looking forward to that. Bringing in the elements that we've seen in Madden and applying it here in franchise. So that should be pretty cool. But yeah, as far as the gameplay looks today, I'm optimistic at what we're seeing. And hopefully this will be a very smooth playing gameplay experience. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. How's NHL 17 looking to you? What looks great? What's not as good to you in your mind? Is there anything that could use some work? Lay it all on me. Let me know in the comment section below, and we will see you when we have more NHL 17 news. See you later, guys. Thanks for watching videos here on SGU. Go ahead and subscribe on YouTube at Sports Gaming Universe. Follow me on Twitter at NotusFan for all the latest info, and go ahead and check out that official Facebook page as well. Looking for SGU merchandise? SportsGamingUniverse.Spreadshirt.com is a place. All summer long, I'm partnering with FanDuel to bring you some fun daily fantasy sports action. Go to FanDuel.com/SportsGamingUniverse and use the promo code SGU to get a free entry into a 50-50 league. That's FanDuel.com/SportsGamingUniverse.